If you're feeling good right now, make some noise. If you're loving life, scream! I need each one of you to come up a little closer, and I need everybody to do me a big favor so I can see that. That's right. Because if I can't see you, you can't see me, then we don't have business. I need to see my beautiful people. You're cold, aren't you? You're going to be even colder when you drop down on one knee. Get down there. All right, listen up. I don't care what nobody says to you. It is nothing wrong with a little pain. There's nothing wrong with a little suffering. There's nothing wrong with anything that has to do with success. But let me tell you something. You really want success. You really want to be the best that you can be. Then you gotta hurt a little bit. You gotta hurt to grow. You can't run around here sticking your chest out saying that you've done something. How do you know how it is to win when you don't even know what it feels like to lose? How do you know what it means to be victorious when you don't know what it means to fail? Failing is not a bad thing. Quitting, shame on you. Quitting, shame on you. That is not what this is about. I need you to be the most strongest, the most powerful individual on this planet, on this day. It may be cold. I said it earlier, I said it again. Think about the people out there who don't have what you have. And you complaining, you crying, you upset because it's cold. At least you can go home. At least you can go home and get warm. Think about that other person that don't have what you have. They can't pay for a race. So you honor those that don't have what you have. When you go up that hill, think about the pain that others go through. Think about the struggles that others go through. Think about those that can't feed their children and can't put clothes on their back. While you're complaining, wake up. Be powerful. Stand strong. Rise up right now. On my mark, this is the day. On my mark, be strong. Be